Cross something off your bucket list. Okay, I actually think I have the perfect amount of time for this one.